Hitler's assault on London had failed. What's more, the British rearguard had managed to push the German armor back into the surrounding countryside. The tables had been turned on the Third Reich. Lieutenant Edwards had been ordered to move his unit into German-held territory and recapture the RAF airfields, which were now being used by the Luftwaffe. As the British armor rolled across the bridge, Edwards knew this was their chance to pay back the Germans for Dunkirk, London, and the invasion of Great Britain. While the Germans continued to operate airfields on English soil, the RAF jockeys would never gain air superiority. Capturing the German repair facilities would mean an end to their salvage capabilities.
Focus attention here!
German ammo depots were captured, crippling their supply chain. London would continue to be bombed into submission whilst the Germans held the airfield. Edwards had to capture it. German armor burned fiercely as Edwards surveyed the aftermath of this intense fight. The tide had finally begun to turn.